Alright, with all of his arms turned into ether, he'll only be able to attack with his head. And how I did that was I chanted Iris and Axius, then got max power on Arginia and Helium. There we go. Let's hit supplicate. I'm hitting this mortal titan and I'm hitting him hard. I know, I screwed that up badly. That's sad. That could have done a lot of damage too. I screwed up my own victory. All I gotta do is survive Celestial Wrath. Nope. Thanokinesis. Nothing for MP. So I'll just hit him with this. Actually, no. I'll have Heracles fall back to avoid Divine Wrath. Alright, let's try this again. Max Oceanic Impact. And yes, we did it. Does this mean we've proven our righteousness? No, we're not done yet. We have to beat him completely. Wait, you mean like overkill? Is that even possible?